Hi, I'm Marah Hendrickson. I go to Aurora Middle School, and I'm going to teach you about hands-on equations right now. And so we have four things.
You want to have a set of hands-on
equations? We have four things, and then the black pawn equals x, and then the white pawn equals, it stands for negative x, but that doesn't always mean it's negative, it's just always the opposite. And green is negative. The green cube is a negative, and the red cube is a positive. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to do this problem, and this is the problem. Negative 3x plus 2 equals negative 10 plus x. Okay, let me get set up. Since you can't take out any, because there's no black pawns over here, make a pair of zero, you're going to have to add. So you're going to add 2 white, or you're going to want to add a white pawn to both sides, and then take this off, because it'll be a pair of zero. And then you want to add 2 green twos, negative twos, to each side to make a pair of zero, and then you can take off these. And then you have 4 white pawns left and negative 12, so it would be 3, 6, 9, 12. And each pawn is worth negative 3. So then you have 4 pawns. And then our next problem is 5 plus x plus negative 3x equals 3x plus negative 2x plus negative 1. Okay, and we got it. Let's put... 5 plus x plus negative 3x equals 3x plus negative 2x. Oh my gosh, so many things Paul is problem. Plus negative 1. Okay, and then, so now we're going to take off the pairs of 0 that are on both sides, so you can take out these. And then this. Okay, so now you're left with this, and you're going to add a black pawn to both sides, and we're going to take these because it's a pair of zero, and now we're going to add 2 positive ones to both sides, and we're going to take these away because it makes a pair of zero, and then we're going to have 3 black pawns left and 6 over here, so 2, 4, 6, and that will equal what's over here. Thanks for watching.